What is up, everybody? Welcome to episode number 4, I believe. We're actually gonna go to the hotel and see what's going on. Such as her war cry, vampires nearby. Here's Sputnik. Not in me. Make contact with the authorities and I'll hop in the bed.
Okay. Find the helper in hotel and tell the authorities that Mr. Immune would like a word.
Alive, sir. Or not. Stay dead. Bro.
city's on fault lines, folks.
Oh, no. There's more of them. Going to the hotel, boys. Which is down this way.
The Helper Inn Hotel. This is it.
Love weapons. I'm the weapon finder. Nobody but me.
Not as lively as I'd hoped.
Come on in here, I dare you. Officer, you're a runner, aren't you? No one likes runners. Stay to the ground. Silence, you big monsters. I'm here to collect them.
Evac is definitely over. The army could still be holed up inside.
Dodger, man.
Someone didn't want anything getting out.
Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel. Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 4. For intimate weddings, press 1. For our grand celebration, would you like to join our Platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive annual... Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are...
Oh, shit. Wow! You're always scaring me. The dark is the places, bro. Makes you want to just quit the game. You haven't even played the game yet.
Sterling Hotel in Santa Monica. We have a shelter here. And we have some medical facilities. If you're wanted...
Radio!
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Butler. Waiting.
What the fuck? What did I do? Hey, Major, I need to contact the authorities. I'm coming to find you. And don't kill me, okay?
Gotta find this Major. Where were they taking all these bodies?
Don't care, don't know. Don't wanna know. Just wanna go home. Just wanna leave. It's actually getting tiring killing all these things all day.
What the
Welcome
fuck is all this?
The food. Welcome to the food.
Some kind of industrial solvent. They had gallons of it. They were pumping this crap out of the pool.
Searching,
shit straight into the drains. Jesus. The army filled the pool with solvent and just tossed the bodies in. When it got full, they pumped the meat soup straight into the drains. Oh, this is so fucked up.
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart.
Oh, great. She's fucking crazy. $10 says she's behind this body melting nightmare.
Holy!
Fuck, she's woken everything up.
Bitch is still my best chance of making contact.
Everything, eh?